Drops 24-13 in favor of the Penguins. A big hit for Trouba. And here comes Malkin and Zucker as they look to get after Jacob Trouba. The Rangers captain has laid a number of clean hits this season that the opposition has taken offense to.
Penguins fans very upset about the hit.
Nylander seems to be okay sitting on that bench.
And the referees are in discussion here. Let's take a look at it up the ice. The puck chipped into the zone by Nylander. And then Trouba right there leans into the body with a good solid check.
It looked like it was well within. I don't think it was late. I think it was right on. And the referees agreed because there was not a call on the fake hit.
Yeah, Malkin's going to pick up the minor penalty for coming over and cross-checking Trouba. And big moment in this game for the Rangers. The Rangers captain providing a spark.
Watch how this play all happens here. There's the big hit. Now left part of your screen will be Malkin. He comes over. But then watch Trouba right there. I mean, there's a cross-check on Malkin. Trouba probably should have got a cross-check on on Zucker.
But the only penalty was assessed to Malkin.